wondering if you'd be back in again. Listening to you and those two friends of yours bantering back and forth, it was so cool. It was like I was in a movie or a music video or something.
Man, what are you talking about?
I love the hip-hop. P.G. Jackson, MC Clip.
That ain't real hip-hop.
No, no, of course not. I mean, what would I know? I barely exist outside this store. I've read a lot of books on gangs, you know. Couldn't have picked better myself.
hurt.
Mexicans need guns, and someone's got to get it to them.
Fuck you, cabroncito!
Please, stop the car!
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities, and now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go. Oh! Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shake it, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man.
Oh, look who put on his big boy pants this morning, huh?
Truck!
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shake it, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man!
Henry coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man! Truck!
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Fear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in, big guy!
Yeah, I see it! Okay, whatever you say, man!
Hey, Franklin, it's me, Jeff! I'm gonna drop you at the garage on Elgin, okay, Dom?
Gangster by night, parachuting pussy by day. Oh! You should make that your log line! Sales, bro! Who's buying? Not me. Overpriced. Hey, we'll hook up over at the Landak Reservoir, and I might shift your rating from sell to a hold. Done!
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
You asshole!
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look, I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but don't forget about me.
Hello, Dr. Isaiah Friedlander speaking.
Hey, Doc, it's me.
Michael, how are you?
Not good, Doc. Not good at all.
Well, we spent a lot of time over the years discussing how negative actions lead to negative thoughts as much as the reverse. Because of the compounding of your classical low self-esteem with your assorted sexual hang-ups, the desperate search for the easy answer in life, and your profound narcissism, reality will have a habit of handing you a repeated kicking. Anyway, what's up?
Well, Doc, when you put it like that, I'm afraid I ain't got much hope.
Have you been acting out again, Michael?
Things are bad, Doc. Really bad.
Tell me all about it. Sharing is winning.
I've been really bad, Doc. But I'm suffering. I mean, I've lost everything that matters. I'm hanging with a maniac who's certain to kill me if the government doesn't do it first. I want my family back. Well, I want them to be different. Me to be different. The world to be different.
Obsessing about the things we've thrown away is an easy avoidance technique. Any other violent outburst, Michael?
I ain't been a good boy, Doc. I mean, you know, things just all of a sudden get up on top of me, right fucking on top. And then I lose my shit, and I hurt people, and then I feel bad about it. I'm a fucking prick.
Remorse is good. But not as good as taking control before you act out.
There's a part of me, Doc, I just can't seem to control.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
I really feel like you're judging me harsh here, Doc. You know? I'm doing my best.
You know, therapy can really help you, Michael, which is why you should be really pleased with what you're doing. But I'm gonna have to stop you there. Oh, and there is one thing. Phone sessions are a little more expensive, obviously.
Obviously.
But so fulfilling. Let's speak again soon.
man, I'm drunk. But, shit, I ain't getting drunker.